I remember the day when Jesus called me. He said, come, and I stepped out of my boat. For since the very day I met my Savior, I left my boats and my nets to follow him. I make you fishers, man. He promised me that day, but he was calling me again this time in a supernatural way. And I was walking on the water, my eyes were set on him. I was walking on the water through the storm and the wind. Well, I stepped out of my boat beyond my comfort zone. And I was walking upon the sea. Then I noticed the strong winds around me, and my eyes were no longer on my Lord. Before I even knew it, I was sinking, and I cried out, oh Jesus, help me, Lord. Well, I'm a fisherman by trade, and I know how to swim. But I understood that day I can do nothing without him. Save me, Jesus, I'm sinking, my eyes are not on you. Jesus, I'm sinking, only you can see me through. In every struggle that I face, Lord, without your grace, I'll be sinking without you, oh Lord. When Jesus held my hand and he saved me, he said, man of little faith, why did you doubt? As I climbed back to my boat, back to safety, I clearly understood what's it all about. There's no need to be afraid, I can always trust in him. We can walk through every trial, if we fix our eyes on it. And I've been